to remove the hot swap power supply. If the server is in a rack, pull back the cable management arm to gain access to the rear of the server and the power supply. Disconnect the power cord from the hot swap power supply. Press the release tab toward the handle, and carefully pull the handle at the same time to slide the hot swap power supply out of the chassis. Install a new power supply or install a power supply filler to cover the bay opening.